Appreciate the governor for leading the way, always seeming to be a step ahead or in front in helping us contain the spread of this virus. He's made some really tough decisions that along the way have proven to be right, from restricting visitors to holding COVID positive patients in the hospital and sending them to nursing homes. Governor, I believe that saved thousands of lives in Florida, that one action alone. And you got a lot of heat for that, but it was the right decision. So thank you.